13 children under the age of 5 die every hour in India due to diarrhea.
Hi, I'm Pragya Gupta. I work with WaterAid India.
Despite many efforts, diarrhea still remains the second leading cause of death in children under 5. Lack of awareness about simple hygiene behavior, along with the inaccessibility of the poor to basics like clean drinking water and adequate sanitation, further contributes to this problem. Washing hands with soap and water at critical times can be a lifesaver. Hand washing after going to the toilet, before feeding children, before preparing and eating food helps in reducing diarrheal diseases and deaths significantly. This makes hygiene promotion a key behavior change element and a vital component of our work in India. The benefits of accessing clean water and decent toilets cannot be fully realized without practicing hand washing at critical times. Children are not only great agents of change, but also great influences for the rest of the community. They learn quickly and their healthy habits last a lifetime. To promote hygiene behavior, we reach out to children through our work in schools and engage them in interesting ways to learn the importance of hygiene.
Your Winnovators Challenge is to design exciting, innovative, effective and engaging hygiene promotion multimedia material for use for schools in India aimed at children aged 6 to 14. Thank you for taking on this challenge and all the best.